We are back and we are saving. Oh, a ruby semiconductor.
We're all dying. The air's poison, but there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
I will.
Right. Air quality is dropping ship-wide. Something's poisoning the oxygen in hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Sure. That's going two more. I don't think that's going to help me much.
Toxic hazard detected.
Save for Mr. Clark. Forcing me to liquidate my research subjects.
Keep tagging the duck. There's gotta be. Here! There's emergency back control at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out! Pump that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Ooh, it's worth 10,000 by itself. As much as I would love another one of these. Yeah, fuck it. Then I can just buy a couple of these. That'll allow us to save again. Thank you. sort of could have killed that thing like 6 times. I'm not even sure what the... Maybe the flamethrower was the best weapon for that. I'm a fucking idiot. Bet you $50 it is. I know that's not the way I'm supposed to go, but I don't think I've been there before. That didn't look too familiar. Was a waste. It's just the thing is, obviously now with level 3 clearance, I have a little bit more than I did before. Or level 2 clearance, I mean. Is it drive? No, it's just a game crash because the driver's still up. Now, it could potentially be a driver crash. And we even did this, even happened when we were undervolted. That might just be a simple game crash, which could be due to incompatibility with the driver. Oh, son of a bitch, we're all the way back here. Well, hey, at least I get to save ammo. At least I just went the wrong way. Because we don't have to go that one way now. We know there's nothing there. the hell? This wasn't here before. Go. And yes, by the way, that is the answer to the question. Flamethrower, whenever I see those things. This many sounds. I like how it changes shit up though. As much as I don't like it, I do like it as well. What the? There was nothing in here. There was nothing in here with no path to getting in. I don't like how it changes things up. That being said, I use the Ripper a lot too now. Yeah, I'm gonna change it up. Because capacity isn't gonna be as important because I'm not having that much ammo anyway. And I'm starting to use a Ripper a decent amount.
Security clearance required.
Now if it freezes again, I'm gonna restart the computer, and we're near the end of an episode anyway. But usually when I restart, whatever slight problem I was having goes away. Matter of fact, we're gonna call this a shorter episode because we just saved. We'll see you guys in the next one.